There are so many schools to choose from in the Phoenix area, and if you're relocating here or if you already live here and your kids are just entering the school system, it can be hard to decide where the best place is for your children. I'm not gonna lie, Arizona is not known for their school system, but there are some good options here. So today I'm gonna be breaking that down for you so you can know what the top school districts are in the Phoenix area. And I'm starting right now. Hey guys, it's Caitlin McKegg. Thanks for coming to my channel and checking out this video. I'm assuming you are considering putting your kids in school, or maybe you're relocating to the Phoenix area and trying to determine what the top schools are in Phoenix. And like I said before, Arizona's not known for our school systems, I'll be honest. There are some other options though, with charter schools and things like that that you can do outside of the public school system. Of course, there's also private schools. And we do have open enrollment, so if you don't live within district, you still have the ability to send your child to a school outside of the district. I did a video last year about the top districts and schools in the Phoenix area, but that was really looking at the 2017-2018 school year. And now I figured I should update that information now that we are in November of 2020 with the more updated information from the most recent school years. There is a note on the Department of Education website stating that because of school closures, this information has carried over from the 2018-2019 school year into 2019-2020 school year. So I'm pulling all of this information directly from the Arizona State Board of Education, and this is a resource that you can check out as well. I will link the information below in the comments, and I will also allow you to download the same spreadsheet if you follow the link versus going to this website to look at the information. So the Arizona Department of Education has an annual achievement profile for every public school in the state, and they are graded A through F. It measures a few different factors: year-to-year student academic growth, proficiency on English language arts, math and science, proficiency and academic growth of English language learners, indicators that elementary student is ready for success in high school, and high school students are ready for success in a career or higher education. We currently have about 818 different districts in the state of Arizona. 263 are traditional districts, and 555 are charter districts. There's about 2,700 different public school options in the state as well. Now, this information that I'm sharing with you is only for Maricopa County, which is essentially the Phoenix area. If you want to find out more information about other areas of the state, all of that will be on the website. Rather than just reading this information off to you, why don't I show you on the spreadsheet how I filtered the information and what some of these top districts are. Before we go there, if this video is helpful for you, make sure to give me a thumbs up. It would really help my channel. And subscribe and hit the bell for notifications of when I post videos. I post 3 videos a week, all about living in Phoenix or Phoenix real estate and helpful tips like this. So if you like this information, make sure you subscribe. Okay, so I filtered this spreadsheet by letter grade, and I filtered to only the A ranking school districts. And this pulls all the information for the district names, which you'll see it can be a bit repetitive here, but also it shows every school within that district that has the A rating. This is for traditional K-8 schools. And if you look here, some of the top districts that we have are Mesa Unified School District, Peoria Unified School District, Gilbert Unified, Scottsdale, Paradise Valley, Chandler School District, Queen Creek, Deer Valley, Higley, Phoenix Elementary, Tempe, Washington, Kyrene, and then there are a handful of various school districts here at the end and the schools that are associated with them. So this has been really helpful for a lot of folks to determine what the best school districts are. All of these, again, are the top letter grade as far as what the Board of Education for the state of Arizona has determined. And you can determine from there where you might want to live based off of these districts and the schools that are within them. So that's all for K through 8. The second tab has 9 through 12 schools. So these are all for high school. And I did the same thing here. I filtered by A letter grade, and all the district names come up here as well. You can see a lot of the same ones are in here: Cave Creek, Peoria, Gilbert, Scottsdale, Tempe. Those are all A-rated districts. And then the high schools that are associated with them as well. Not quite as many in the high school section. And then if you scroll over to the end here, there's a lot more information as well about how these grades were created. So the proficiency and what they were ranked. And it goes all the way to the end here where it talks about the overall proficiency and rating percentage earned. So you have the information on the school districts, but how do you know where you want to live as it relates to those districts if you don't know where they are? Well, I have a good tool for you on that too. I've looked at niche.com, and if you've ever used that, you'll find that there's a lot of helpful information there. You can actually find the top school districts on niche as well and overlay them onto a map. Let's check it out. Okay, so I'm here on niche.com and I searched for the best school districts in Phoenix metro area. So it pulls them up in a list, but you can also click view on map, and this is gonna show those districts on the map. So if you are looking to live in the Scottsdale area, you can see that there's Scottsdale Unified School District here and Fountain Hills Unified School District. Both have A ratings, and you can kind of hone in a little bit further and see the cities. So you can cross-reference this with that spreadsheet to know what school districts or schools you would prefer and where they're located on this map. This could be really helpful if you're moving from out of state, or even if you live in state and you just kind of want to see where you're going to move to within the valley in order to get into a different school district. This would be helpful as well. So I hope that's helpful for you if you're trying to figure out where you'd like to live as it relates to the school districts and schools in the Phoenix area. These are all the top rated districts that I provided, but on that spreadsheet, you can also filter by schools and rankings by school. So if you want to check out a school that you're considering, you'd be able to do that on the spreadsheet as well. Don't forget, I'm linking that below along with the niche.com link so that you can look at these districts across the city and see where they're located. Thanks so much for coming to my channel and checking out this video. I hope it was helpful information for you. If you have any questions as it relates to schools, living in Phoenix, or Phoenix real estate, you can always reach out to me anytime by call, text, or email. I'm Caitlin McKegg with HomeSmart.